St. Edgar's Church. This is where the Hammerite fanatics keep the chalice, a so-called holy relic. It's what the keepers are asking me to steal if I want to see their prophecies for myself. The chalice might not be worth much on the street, but every Hammer church has a nice pile of wealth stashed away. No reason not to fill my pockets while I'm here. This particular temple holds the crypt of some long-ago Hammerite hero, St. Edgar. Today was his holy day, so there's an all-night service. That might work in my favor if they're all sitting down praying instead of looking for sinners to smite. Chances are they'll have anything they think is holy locked up pretty tight. I'll have to make sure they don't do the same to me. I'm not interested in the Hammerite brand of justice.
Builder, lead me against the dark towards the light. Fire of the forge, water of the chalice, hammer of the god. Hath I been robbed?
as thou hast directed, Master Forger Brutus, my brethren shall summon thee as they retire from their works. 'Tis well, but make sure 'tis done in a timely fashion. Last month, several brethren sounded the bell far too late in the eve.
If I spy any brother late at his work, shall I then tell him he needs must receive thy blessing?
Builder, lead me against the dark, towards the light. Fire of the forge, water of the chalice, hammer of the god.
Very thief-like to make such a racket. I hope once is enough to drag the old priest out of his room. I better get out of here before someone starts wondering who rang the bell.
Builder, keep thee.
Let's see what Greedus has been up to.
Thank you. Sometimes mine ears do trick me.
Whate'er I heard, 'tis gone.
I know not what I heard, but 'tis gone.
What makest that sound? How dost thou be?
Hath thou heard? Master Forger Greedus hath called to all the master forgers of the church that he shall drink from the builder's chalice.
'Tis madness! The chalice hath been barred for these past 50 years, since Master Forger Alibus didst drink and did burn unto death.
'Tis the Master Forger's wish to call upon all other Master Forgers to drink as well, that he may show himself both brave and righteous.
His pride speaketh so, and not his righteousness. And 'tis dangerous to bring the chalice forth. 'Twas the means by which so many pagans died. They shouldst well like to destroy it if they hadst but the means.
Ha! Let the pagans come, and we shall strike them down as we didst in St. Edgar's time.
Shut off the lighting in here.
'Tis gone. Are there thieves among us? Strength be to thine arm. I shall find thee.
'Tis for nothing.
If thou be here. I think 'twas nothing after all.
Builder, grant thee blessings.
shout is no use. I can't find the coal. The furnace shall go out.
Be well.
Well. And now?
No, tis no use. I can't find the coal. The furnace shall go out.
And the scales didst fall away from his eyes, and didst he cry out that he hath seen the light. And he took he a hammer, and struck he about him, gainst his false friends.
How dost thou be?
Be well. Good evening. Well, and thou?
The soul of a single virtuous man hath the worth of 10 evil men. For canst not the virtuous man both slay the wicked?
Canst I help? If neither thou nor I canst find it, 'tis nothing to find.
Greetings, brother. Didst I hear aright? I hear it not now.
Seest how it stands, to trick me. And shouldst be shut tight.
It is not seemly to play such a trick. Hello?
It was nothing, in truth. Nothing at all. My blessings aid thee.
I mishear. Didst thou hear it as well?
Yeah.
canst build. Chapel with twigs and moss. 'Tis not right to live in trees or caves. I thank thee, O builder.
Inspector Drept was at service earlier.
'Tis the holy day of St. Edgar. Doth it surprise you? 'Twould be a greater shame to stand missing.
Thou speakest sense, but more and more rare doth he come amongst us. His time is spent out in the city.
The inspector seeketh out citizens and criminals. He canst not do that among our brethren.
For who such wouldst he find here?
Ha, 'tis true. But 'tis sad that one of our brethren be such a stranger. Wouldst that he pursue his prayers with such fervor as he pursues his investigation.
When he doth pursue the wicked, he bringeth the justice of the builder to the city. But I wouldst that he would set aside his obsession. This talk of a hag is but children's rhymes and nonsense.
The dark towards the light, fire of the forge, water of the chalice, hammer of the god.
On this St. Edgar's night, let the flame burn without ceasing. Let the builder cleanse my soul.
Who has made that noise?
'Tis naught but peace. Did I lose? Nay, must be a thief. No longer. There. Again.
And when the trickster tis come again? Tis not, then.
Who has shut the light off in here?
Who does leave the door to gape so? Nothing is here. It is unseemly to be so nervous.
Thank you.
Greetings, brother.
To hope for that no one misses it.
The hand of the builder is in the smallest nail.
Hello? Tiniest... Well, well. And now?
Now that I have the chalice, I'm one step closer to the books in the Keeper Library. Those prophecies had better be worth the trouble. My little raid isn't going to endear me to the Hammers.